money squad up. BET, MTV, No Limit, Bunk Up. UGK, rest in peace, Pimp C, what's going on? Nowadays, every song got an auto-tune on. How long this dick ride gon' continue to go on? This hip-hop shit is facing extinction, cause niggas ain't thinking, cause niggas ain't dreaming.
So how you feel about the game? I know I don't feel the same, I'm just saying there's a chance that I'm really trying to accept that it's sometimes I just step back and take it as a setback. But the last herb I did have for a jet snap, that's it, don't you agree? I thought it would never leave, but I see that it's now the game's deceased and I grieve for it.
It's so obvious you're not hot, so just let the game go.
Hustle and flow, niggas lying about getting 9 to 5, though. I guess I wasn't informed, perpetrating was the new hope. I should've known when Pac died, niggas getting away with murder, just look at the vultures.
Shit, I'm finna be a Baptist, hey, put gospel on the map, since I don't rap about crack. Nigga, it ain't no turning back, cause it's, and that ain't the half of it. Look what we've established, and it's all bad. Now you see why I was mad and shit, it's done, right? Yeah, I really do believe the game is
over.
But I didn't want to live to see the changes.
It's so obvious you're not hot, so just let the game go.
It's over.
The game's so
over.
The game's so done. It's so obvious you're not hot, so just let the game go. You're not hot, so just let the game go.
It's over.
The game, so
over.
The game, so done.
Talk is cheap, motherfucker.